Everybody, it's been a minute, but we're back again. DaveBuysProperty.com. Today we're walking through one of my newest and greatest flip projects in Macomb, Michigan, on a street called Heatherwoode. This house was so smoked. It was just under care for, under maintained for such a long time. The outside of it was just the worst. It just had a jungle growing on it, in it, the whole shot. So we're going to give you a little bit of a synopsis about what it is that we're doing here. Forgive me, I'm walking, trying not to trip over stuff. But anyway, this is Heatherwoode in Macomb, Michigan. This will be our next project. We've had to remove the landscaping cost just to get this back in order was like $10,000 alone. I mean, this house was just overgrown. You could barely even see it. The roof on here is like new. There was a tree growing into it. It was insane. I'll give you guys an idea of how we do things. I'm gonna cut to a different video. All right, Heatherwoode. All tore apart. Oh damn, the wall's already in.
Yes, sir.
Alright. Got some serious patching going on here.
Oh yeah.
Perfect. Two bedrooms, look at that. It's actually not a bad sized room.
No, not really.
It's all...
I think like this one was like 110. That
was 150. Okay. Yeah, I figured bathroom's gonna look nice.
Yeah.
It's gonna look super nice when it's done. So far, so good. Looks good, looks good. Garage is cleaned out. That motherfucker was full to the ceiling. This fucking basement was so fucked. See what it looks like. Actually smells livable now. Alright. We got this all cleaned out. Dude, this thing was so full of shit. And my guys already did the patching of the basement wall with hydraulic cement. He said that whoever poured the foundation just did a really fucking shitty job. So this will be all covered up. And we can see that there's no more water coming in. We got fucking torrential rain. And then they took this and they made this to the laundry room instead of having this whole room, one big ass fucking laundry room. They made this into a laundry room. And that'll probably look pretty good when they're all done. This is people, look how they live though, dude. Look at this. Gross. I don't know if Brian is supposed to be cleaning that. He should have though. And they made like a little utility area for the hot water tank and the furnace. Turn the light on. Which is cool. So now that's segmented off like it should be. It's good. So far, so good. Man, these guys are flying through this. And this would be like another little utility area or whatever. Instead of having this all one laundry room, it's kind of going to be a door. And then we've got this bedroom in here. All right. Let's to you here. So, Brian hasn't been back, but dude, this is amazing. This amount of shit that this man took out of here in such a short time is just fucking amazing to me. Check the backyard, dude. It's insane. The amount of foliage that was back here was just ungodly, dude. So he's got to get all this landscaping shit going. You know, get this all leveled out, front walkway and everything. I'm pretty sure because it rained, he probably didn't show, but he's not here today. I don't know what's going on with him, but the yard, like, he cut so much foliage back and it actually looks reasonable now. I mean, this was just full of shit, dude. So, I mean, the guy definitely knows what he's doing. So,